Mike Mancini here again with our AdWords optimization week number one, day number two. Something that you can take and use to help optimize a newer AdWords campaign or a campaign that maybe has never really been touched. So for the next step, what I want you to do is log into your campaign. We're here inside a campaign that we recently took over, and go to the campaign and then click on keywords. Now, I want you to click on that status column. You might see a bunch of things here that say eligible, but click on it to resort it. And then what you also might see here are a bunch of red warnings. First of all, this one says it's below the first page bid. So if we hover above that, it says the ad is showing, but it isn't performing well because its bid is too low. So I'll scroll down to the next one. Now, this one is not showing because it doesn't have a high enough bid to basically get on the first page. So obviously these can be a problem and can give you an idea of exactly what you need to be spending on your keywords. So when I go in, I will look at this and maybe under break, road, or service, I might be like, oh, I don't know if I wanna pay up to $5.50 a click. Now, depending on, just because you bid that does not mean you will necessarily pay that. It comes down to your click-through rate, the quality of your ads, the quality of your landing pages. There's obviously a lot of different factors that go into that. But what I want you to do is take a look in your accounts, because a lot of people don't realize that sometimes this is happening and some of their best keywords are not being shown. This is something you should at least check a couple times a week. Just go in, click on your campaign as a whole, and click on the keyword area and see what comes up. Now, this one, find a mechanic. Bidding 259, sure. I'm willing to up that, so let's up it. I will usually up it by at least 25 cents or so. So let's just say 276 and save. And then you can see that now that keyword is eligible. And then I might go down to the next one, and so on and so forth. Now, I'll also take a look at where maybe the average position is. Maybe it was running a bit low. And then you might see these other ones that are saying rarely shown due to low quality score. And if you hover above those, it's basically saying that you can see your quality score down here. It really has a below average click-through rate and a below average landing page experience. So one thing we could do to maybe switch this up right away is redo the ad for this specific keyword. And if you go through, you'll see different quality scores for different keywords. And you might see a different diagnosis here as well. Then you'll find other ones here where it says low search volume. So it says this isn't performing well because not many people are searching for the keyword, but it has a great quality score, 8 out of 10. And it's got a great click-through rate. There's one conversion for $15. That's actually for this company. That's not bad. I'm not going to touch that keyword. If anything, I might, because of the average position, I might up my bid a little bit. And here's an example where you can see we are bidding a maximum cost per click of $5.16, but we're only paying an average of $3.14 for that click. So just because you have a maximum CPC here, a larger amount, does not mean you'll be paying that. So in fact, what I'm going to do is I'm going to up this a little bit to hopefully improve this position. So at least twice a week, I would go through and just double check your keywords and make sure that they are working, make sure they're operating, make sure that they're actually eligible and showing to people. I can't tell you how many times we go into new accounts, and when we go there, we realize that some of their biggest keywords are not showing because they're not eligible. Perhaps there was changes made to the account. You might have a keyword that has been eligible ever since you turned the campaign on. Maybe that's been a year. But as time changes, as the campaigns change, that status might be updated. And maybe it's no longer showing because maybe there's more competition for that keyword, or maybe it's not performing as well as it used to. So take some time, a couple times a week, go into your accounts, make sure that keyword status is eligible, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, please like it and subscribe to our channel. Or if you know of someone else who this video could help, please take a quick second and share it with them. See you next time.